sun.
Sun. Is that your only reason?
Yeah, sun and beaches.
Right.
And pretty ladies in bikinis.
How do you feel about playing your last gig with the Se7en Machine?
Absolutely fucking gutted.
Is it an emotional time for you?
It is. Don't be surprised if you see tears during Roots.
Okay. Don't be surprised if you hear the word shit shouted a lot by one of us as well.
I'm not going to be surprised. Just get ready.
I'm here with Chris from First Rondo. Chris, what do you think about Jamie having his last gig with the Se7en Machine tonight?
I think he's a fucking sellout cunt, so that's what I think. That was Fraz, brother. He is going somewhere well hot, though, so I think he wins the argument, unfortunately.
Okay.
But he's still wrong.
How do you feel about the end of an era? Jamie's last gig!
Jamie's last gig, end of an era.
It's Jamie's last gig ever. Let's go.
Yes, shit!
Fuck off! Ladies and gentlemen, this is Garnett. We'll be right back. Se7en Machine. Woo! This is our last gig with this motherfucker on guitar. So make it a fucking good one, yeah?
Sell out!
But we are not selling out.
Sell out!
Sell out!
Shit!
This is now quite an old song. It's the first song on our earlier album. This song is called The Human Condition.
Two rows of people moving.
Deep face time.
It's big face time on the
camera. Is there anyone here who is pissed?
Yeah!
All the pissed people come to the front. It's much more amusing that way. Okay, anyone who's had more than two drinks?
No, three.
That's a good one.
This is shit.
This next song is also a bit of an older song.
Do it!
And this one in particular is dedicated to our friend Tara, who couldn't be here tonight because she had a bad asthma attack.
Oh.
And has had to stay at home instead with some RoboCop contraption.
Big face, your band's so gay. Your band's so gay. That's such a gay thing.
Yeah, yeah!
This one's for her. Record we just finished.
You shit!
Thanks. This one, you're Pitbull, I was going to say this one's for you, but I changed my mind. It's not. Fuck off.
It's not for Pitbull anymore.
Pitbull! You spilled my Jack Daniels! You son of a bitch!
I wasn't scared of Tesla then, everyone.
It's because he's up two pints and fixes his arm.
He's the best, his team gives a fuck.
Punch him in the face!
This one's called Death Spin.
That's all right.
I choose my fingers, I'll drop my pick.
I choose my fingers, I'll drop my pick.
I dropped my pen.
Did he pick up your pen?
No, I dropped it. I just got fingers. Yeah.
Hey, John, have you progressed to that string yet?
Yeah, just use it. No.
Get the old slappy puppy thing, John.
It was playing in the Animal Kingdom.
That's the first Toronto string.
Yeah. That's enough for the jazz bullshit. This is called SOS.
No, jazz is good.
Tez is drunk. Someone call an ambulance.
HFMD!
Tez has had 26 pints, 18 double Jack Daniels and Cokes, and the lead smack in his eyeball.
Wasn't it 163 pints?
But you can fucking drink a bit more than that, ain't it?
Don't fool yourself, you caliber!
Now Tez is going to get on his knees to sing.
Screw it!
Princess Pandemonium is responsible for the humiliation of his own singer.
Screw it,
screw it like that!
Oh, wrong way.
Shit!
Shit. You baby.
Fucking get on with it, you loser.
Wrong way. What's
the get on with it? What is
the get on with it? What is the
get on with it? Buy me a pint of water.
That one. That's the best thing you played all night.
This one is a cover version for a change. Has anybody heard of a band called Crowbar?